cabinet approved several measures to correct the situation, the tourist situation. First, the cabinet waived the visa fee, the visa for all countries, for tourists from all countries.
3 months, is it?
For 3 months, first 3 months. But if it's good to be can be incentive for the tourists, we can extend it for another 3 months, 3 months, 3 months.
Starting today?
Yeah.
Today?
No, starting 3 days from now.
3 days
from now. Okay. And second is landing free for all the aircraft.
Every airport?
Every airport, yes. 50%. 50% for every airport.
Every aircraft, charter or schedule, doesn't matter?
Yeah, yeah. Every kind of the schedule.
What about national park fees?
Yes, they will waive the national park fee. I think 50%. For 3 months also, for 3 months. And we can extend it later on, after 3 months, if it's good.
Obviously here at the food festival, have you enjoyed tasting some of the food?
Very much, very much. I think the first time for the Phuket, the governor of provincial administration. I think it's good for the tourism. It's our policy to have all the local organization to have the event like a food festival like this, in order to bring all the people from Thailand to come here. Like last week, I opened the Isan tour. Isan tour, the region, for the whole region. I think it's good for to stimulate the people to come here.
What did you think of the hot chili paste? I think it's the largest in the world.
Yeah.
Very spicy. Is it the spiciest in the world?
The largest one, eh? The largest one in the world, I guess.
Was it the spiciest?
I have not tasted yet. So I cannot say it's spicy or not. But it looks like spicy. Because I throw all the chili into the largest one.
And you briefly met the tourist police here. Any assistance you can give to them? They work very hard, volunteers.
I understand. I will look after it later on. But the police, tourist police belong to the police department. It's not ours. But if they need some money, we can help the police.
What about Thai Airways? They say they had some problems with loans, liquidity, cash.
I think the Ministry of Finance will do it. We'll handle it later on. They have some problem, I think. But still they have some problem. They can reduce the ticket for all the tourists.
They're obviously the top airline in the country. Would you help every airline if they have a problem?
Let's see. Right now the Thai Airways International has a problem, but not all the airline. The private airline, I think, not happened yet.
Khun Wirasek, the previous minister, he went to China, I think, recently. Did he succeed in getting the travel warning?
Ago, 2 days ago, he just come back. I sent him go to China with the minister attached to the office prime minister, Khun Wirasek. And first, he come back and he told the cabinet today that the Chinese abolished the warning. The warning for the Chinese people to come back. Second is that they guarantee that the tourists come to the Chinese New Year this year will double.
Next week?
Yeah,
next
week. Just in time. Right, just in time.
Are you staying for the King's Cup tournament here in Phuket?
Oh no, I don't think so. I think we have to fly back. Tomorrow we have a cabinet meeting again.
But are you going to promote more sports as well? Because it's
of course. It's our responsibility. Ministry is called Ministry of Tourism and Sport.
Right.
So we have to promote them.
So
in April 25th, we're going to open the martial arts Games, we are the host. 45 countries will come. 4,500 people will join the
march. So in Bangkok?
Oh no, we have four places. Bangkok, Suphanburi. In Bangkok we have three. And Suphanburi, one.
Not in the south?
No. Not yet. It's too far. The south has something else already. The tourism business is good.
Would you support a new sports center and convention center in the north of the island, in Macau?
Yes, it's going to be constructed later, right? It costs a lot of money. Yeah. Right. It's undergoing.
But you would support it in principle?
Of course. We already allocate the money. Now it's in the process of drafting the term of reference.